Now, an Indonesian bus has plunged into a 150-meter ravine, killing at least 26 people. 14 others were injured. The bus had about 50 passengers on board when it crashed in South Sumatra province late at night and ended up in the river. The accident happened in a remote and steep area, hampering rescue efforts.